Guys. So, six of Elder Scrolls on. If you remember from last time, the queen was assassinated. Vampire. We're not here to find out what's going on. Let's get some wolf bones, some death knell, death bell. Crack it. Chubbloom. I missed that. About to die. Not good. Got one bear at least. I have to fight two. But the Ah, here's what I was talking about. Maple. Basically just a, you know, a chest that you're opening, but it has a cool animation. Same with the room.
Welcome back. Warm yourself by the fire, and tell me about the reagents I requested.
God. Death bell that you asked for.
Good, good. Divinations can be fickle. The longer we delay, the colder the trail grows. Let's see if we can catch the scent of your prey.
Fine.
Mother Wolf, hear me! We seek your blessing, our hunt. Lead us to our elusive quarry. Mother Wolf smiles upon you. She has seen fit to join your pack and aid you in your hunt.
How does that help me find the vampire?
Mother Wolf has the scent and will lead you to your quarry. I have enchanted the medallion with a divination spell inextricably linked to its owner. Hold it to your nose and breathe deeply. It will guide you along his trail.
It's taking me directly to...
Mother Wolf will guide you along the way, but you must still complete the hunt and find him. If the assassin eludes you, use the medallion to recover his trail. The wolf is relentless in her pursuit. The question is, will you be like the wolf?
Yeah, I'll find the assassin.
And look! The magic points to the west! What an interesting use of primitive magic. That was clearly your vampire assassin. He even wore an eye patch. It looked like he was at a small camp. And you saw that ball of magicka? It went to the west. That must be where you'll find the camp.
Enchanted medallion should have vision. Come on, use.
Didn't I tell you? The clever woman's magic can be quite exciting. Not my usual process of investigation, but effective just the same. I'll leave old Mjolin to continue our research and follow after you. I want to see how the divination plays out.
I've heard some unsettling rumors, as if there are any other kind out here.
Carry the divines with you, and you have nothing to fear.
They say Reachmen are prowling around here. Let them come.
That's fun. A new ability. I'll fight you. I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight you.
Ha!
up anything. Hazard cloak.
The assassin drained her of blood. You must have been desperate to feel while trying to escape. Is it wrong to find these visions so intriguing? This one showed your... There's nothing we can do for her.
I clicked the vampire
assassin drained all the blood from her body. He took his time with her, I think. Probably needed to recover his strength after the events at the palace. Let's get after him before the trail grows cold.
All right. That way. Search the cave. Turn up on the stick.
Chilwin Den. Oh, traveler, you must turn back. Chilwin Depths, it's crawling with giant insects. I need to go inside and gather ingredients to heal my sister. But the things in there, they keep chasing me out. I'm a humble healer from Dragonbridge. My family, my brother, my sister, and I... We came to gather plants and other medicinal ingredients. Hedren wandered too close to this cave. That's when the Charis attacked her.
Charis?
One of the giant insects I told you about. My brother needs to stay by Hedren's side. So, I'm trying to enter the cave. If I can gather a few special ingredients, I can make an elixir to heal my sister. Could you would you? Help me.
Go on, I'll help you gather ingredients. On there anyway.
Oh, thank you. I wasn't able to take three steps into the cave before something attacked me. I am a healer and not very good in battle. We need to find a chillwind mushroom, deep lichen, and an unfertilized charis egg. Then I can heal my sister.
Okay. Couple things.
Yes, this is definitely the place in the vision. I'll slip past and scout ahead.
Backpack with bone.
Watch out for giant bugs. They poisoned my sister.
Jump over there. Camera. I'll hide. Ow. adventure. Cool one.
Chilwin mushroom. Ah, and a fine specimen at that. Good work.
Oh, that's it.
Deep lichen. Giant insects love this stuff.
I never would have gotten this far without your help. Let's be careful and find the rest of what I need.
Oh man. Oh, there's so many. Oh! Yeah, that's kind of a pain. That's kind of a pain. This guy's gonna kill it before I get fully respawned. Thanks. Minutes to fully respawn. successfully attempts.
That's everything. Meet me outside and bring those ingredients so I can prepare the elixir.
Yeah, cool. Like for that.
Ah, I'll deal with you next time. Fine.
How did I kill that instead of
once again? I prove that I'm a scholar, not a warrior. I don't think he expected another vampire, though.
I see you found the assassin.
I found the camp. Thought it was deserted, but the assassin must have been hiding in the shadows. He got the drop on me.
Didn't hurt you too badly.
It had more to do with your arrival than anything I did. Luckily, he left behind his belongings when he departed. I saw a map and some documents over there. Why don't you take a look while I deal with this wound?
Enemies have taken notice of us. I have them up. Coven has lost a beloved city. Right, hold them. The one I'm wearing currently increases health, will reduce magic spells that. Fuck, Corb, the mining consortium is in place and none of those stupid miners have any idea what they have unwittingly done for. They truly know the extent of the basic terrain for them. They will do the work, guard their secrets closely, ensuring our own secrets remain undiscovered in the globe. I'll continue to replenish the workers periodically. Feel free to dine or send them to an alchemist as fit. When the time comes to perform the ritual, they will be in place to provide the energy.
I didn't get a good look at that before. Mind bringing it over? Let me take a look at what you found. The letters are both addressed to the vampire assassin. Hentak Korb. That's an unusual title. This one gives the order to assassinate the queen, though the language is guarded. The other talks about miners and a final ritual. Very ominous.
What do you make of the map?
It looks like a map to a mine in Karthald. It could be the one mentioned in the letter. If that's the target of another Harrowstone ritual, we need to stop it. Head south to the mine. I'll get word to Lyris and have her meet you there.
Lyris is in solitude, I thought.
My particular habits aside, one of us needs to find the assassin and the other needs to alert Lyris Titanborn. I can handle the latter. Besides, I have no intention entering solitude. A courier should have no trouble picking Lyris out of a crowd.
Alright, goodbye. Bye. Man,
quickly, yeah. Traveler, give me the ingredients so I can make the elixir for my sister.
Yeah, here you go.
Chillwind mushroom, a patch of deep lichen, and an unfertilized charis egg. Perfect. With these, it's only a matter of time before Hedrin is as good as new. Thank you. Please, accept this humble gift along with my gratitude.
Medium. 100 gold design.
You have done a great service for my family, Traveler. Now my sister has a chance. I'll craft a cure and and administer it to her as soon as possible.
Well, I only hope it's not too late to save your sister.
Mara and Kain willing. My elixir will work and she will be on her feet in no time. I couldn't have done it without you, Traveler.
Leveled up. Annoying. Now, six. Oh, we get one attribute point. Three soul gems and another crown experience. Nice. Okay, we're gonna put it into Magicka. So this is an active ability. Wall of Elements. For the staff. Evocation. Magic Recovery. Ricochet Skull. Basically, so that Flame Skull will bounce amongst enemies. So I'm gonna go ahead and. Go. I think we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. As always, guys. Are the best. The bee's knees, the cat's pajamas, the absolute tip. Guys, next time, favor. Enjoyed the episode, you've made it this far. Go ahead and smash that like button, leave a comment, any of that kind of stuff. It's helpful. Thank you guys. If you guys want to support me further, you guys can come check me out over on Twitch 7 days of the week over at twitch.tv/partymouth. Guys, there.